Hold up. Never would've made it. Watch me. Hold up.
Because it's hot. Well, I have some stuff for y'all. Where's everybody? Is everybody down there?
They should be either down there at the compound. I mean, I'm just sitting in the buggy and take it to them if you want me to.
Well, you want to put the buggy somewhere and put that in here and we drive down together?
If you want to take me to the compound.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
See if you need any food.
Hey, Sherry. I came with more than food. I came bearing blessings. I'm a child of God here to bless y'all.
That's good.
How are you?
I'm good. That's sweet.
Get some ice, the ice people.
Oh, let's yeah, I need
ice.
Yeah, I got to put it in a cup.
You can have the whole bag.
Okay, I give Miss Eva.
Have you eaten yet?
No, ma'am.
Okay, so that's two. Where's Miss Yvonne?
She's back here.
Okay, let's... Hey, y'all.
She ain't
I come
eating.
Bringing blessings. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yvonne. Okay.
Okay.
You want to come to the car with me, Misty, and grab everything? I'm only filming because it's my birthday.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
We're happy birthday.
Thank you. All right. We'll be right back. So, that's 5 right there. I got you some socks, some food.
Hey, and I hate to ask
what
you having all this.
What?
Do you have any t-shirts or shorts that would fit him? Because you remember a couple months ago, I told you he was in jail.
No, I don't remember.
He just got out of jail. And,
so you need some clothes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What size do you wear?
38 pants and like 2 extra large, extra large shirts.
Okay, extra large and 30?
38.
Okay.
36.
I got you. Hey.
She's gonna go get
it. There you go.
And I give Yvonne.
Oh, I was like,
what are they? Sleeping bags.
Sleeping bags.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and then you got kitty cat. You like
what
me.
What about those? Can I get one of those?
You sure can. I got 5.
Huh?
Hold on. I
need one.
Bring them to everybody.
Okay.
No. Yeah, did I say that?
So you got socks. You got a little bit of food,
mm-hmm.
Some nail polish, some lip gloss.
Okay.
Okay. Crossword puzzle, floss, and combs. So I walk back over here with y'all. Right?
And happy birthday.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm going to get my my book bag.
Come on. Oh, kitty cat.
Okay,
look at this cat.
Let me,
you just going to lay right under me, kitty cat. Misty. Misty in here? There she is.
Oh, my God.
You ain't hear me calling your name.
I just said this is my common
okay,
name.
Oh,
my
goodness. Oh, I didn't know y'all were in here.
Wow. Yeah. Yes, this is where I live at.
Well, no, that's okay, but I got some food, but didn't know y'all were in here to get y'all food.
Thank you.
But there's probably enough. I got Misty, him,
wow.
French fries.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. So what are y'all in here doing?
What I gotta do, tap in?
Yeah, go ahead, tap dance. Oh. Dance.
Thank you.
You're very
You're
welcome.
A very sweet lady.
It's all from the Lord.
Thank you.
Can we say a prayer before you eat? And then I'll go, I have some love packages that I have enough to give y'all to.
Wow.
And I had sleeping bags, but I only had five. So now that I know y'all are here, I'll grab some more.
Yeah.
All right, can we pray before we eat?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. All right, and let me take this mask down.
Okay.
All right, Lord. Lord, in Jesus' name, we come to you and we are so grateful and humble to be alive another day. A lot of people are struggling right now, and these friends of mine, they don't have homes, but they do have homes because they have a home in their heart. They have a place to rest their head, and thank you for being a vessel and letting me be a vessel to be able to bless them with food and some of the things that they need. Lord, you promised in your word that you would never forsake us, and even when we go through hard times, we know that you are always with us and that there's more work for us to be done, for us to do, and for you to do within us, and that is because we wake up every morning. Lord, thank you for another day of grace and mercy. Thank you for another day of sound mind. Thank you for another day of sunshine and the wind and the love that we have for each other and the love that you have for your children. Lord, I ask that anybody in this prayer circle, anything that they need, I ask that they come to you and ask for it with a humble heart and a grateful heart. Lord, there is nothing that you will not do for us if we just come before you boldly and ask in Jesus' name. Lord, I don't know what these people need, but they are my friends and they are my brothers and sisters in Christ. And if they cry out to you and ask for what it is that they need, you already know what they need, Father. You've woken them up every morning. You've given them this compound to be able to have a community and a family. And we are just so grateful. I'm so grateful, Father, that you introduced me to Misty. And Misty has in turn been able to bless her family over here. I will continue to do the work of you. I will continue to bless the less fortunate. But as long as we know you and have you in our hearts, our reward is not on this earth, Father. So let us suffer. And when we get to heaven, we will have all the rewards that we could have ever dreamed of. Lord, keep these people healthy. Keep my friends safe. Keep them sane. Keep them on the path. And let them know that if nobody in this world loves them, they have two people. They have you and they have me. All these blessings we ask. And may this food be a nourishment to their body as well. It's crystals, Father. And we don't, crystals is crystals, but we're going to eat. And we just thank you for the meal. And may it be a nourishment to their body, and may I continue to be a blessing through them with you. All these blessings we ask in the strong name of your son Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.
Very welcome.
Actually, I named the compound and created the compound. Because really what I wanted to do was a reality show here.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's do it.
I wanted to
let's go ahead. Go ahead and introduce the reality show. Go ahead. One, two, three. Go ahead. And
okay,
go.
I allowed to make a reality show about this place. It's called The Compound. I named it. And